Digital otoscopes allow for anybody to not only look inside the ear with images displayed on a screen, but to then share with others, including their doctors. Although relatively simple to use, the one significant drawback with the early generation of digital otoscopes was the lack of gyroscopic control. The camera had to be manually oriented up or down. Without this initial orientation prior to use, moving the camera up or down resulted in the image moving side to side instead. With the lack of synchronized movements, using the digital otoscope would have been disorienting if not impossible to easily use. The latest generation of digital otoscopes now include gyroscopic control. No matter which way the camera is oriented, up will always remain up, or at least within a few degrees of true up, as can be shown here. This gyroscopic control eliminates the need for camera orientation prior to use. As such, using a digital otoscope becomes much easier. Beyond the gyroscopic feature, the images produced are similar to prior models. Digital otoscopes can also be used to examine the nasal cavity as well as the mouth. The digital otoscope with gyroscopic control model demonstrated in this video, as well as where it can be purchased, can be found in the description box.